Yes, the thing you see is from the recently concluded CES 2025. The product everyone is eager to try is called the Dynasys X1, the most crowdfunded consumer-level exoskeleton to date. Interestingly, Dynasys didn't attend this year's CES and didn't have a booth there. However, when they heard I was planning to attend, they sponsored my trip and asked me to bring one along. Not for any specific purpose, but just to have fun, check out different cool tech, and distribute some flyers. To be honest, the product received way more attention than I could have imagined. Wherever I walked, someone would approach me to express their interest in it and ask to try it out, just to see how it felt. So, what is an exoskeleton? For those hearing about it for the first time, let me give you a brief introduction. I won't go into too much detail since I've already done a review on it. Essentially, it's a device you attach to your waist with the two mechanic arms that assist your legs using motors on both sides. The Dynasys X1 300g motors can easily lift a weight of 3.35 kg, allowing you to walk faster and with less effort. When going downhill, you might want to slow down. This is where the aqua mode comes in. It pushes your leg back instead of assisting, thus allowing you to control your speed while protecting your knees, and simultaneously recharges the battery, much like regenerative braking in an electric vehicle. Since my initial review of this exoskeleton, the Dynasys team has made several optimizations based on real user feedback. For example, the latest update replaced the need for the double click and the power button with the convenience of starting the device directly from the app, among other improvements. I'm confident this innovative product will continue to improve over time. And that's the product in a nutshell. The first question you might ask is it useful? Absolutely, it is. Since it was my first time in the United States, I was curious to explore as much as possible, whether it was walking 4 miles straight from my hotel to my friend's office in Los Angeles, visiting some of the world's most beautiful sunset beaches, like Huntington Beach, or navigating the bustling streets of Las Vegas. I relied heavily on the Dynasys X1. I'd say yes, I walked about 20,000 steps daily, shooting videos and exploring all kinds of tech. The Dynasys X1 made it so much easier. After the show, getting a taxi was nearly impossible due to the crowds, so I decided to walk back to my hotel. An exoskeleton was a lifesaver. When you walk alone, your feet can get sore. But with the Dynasys X1, you can relax a little bit and let it push you forward. To be honest, the product received much more attention at CES than I anticipated. What you see in this video is just a small portion of the reactions I captured on camera, most when recorded. And the first day while having at the Lazy Peg booth with the live streams, people kept asking about what I was wearing and wanted to try it out. I had to sell a set of my work to let them experience the Dynasys X1. Pretty amusing. I even ran into a Dynasys backer at the booth and was excited to share the good news. Dynasys plans to ship all orders before the Lunar New Year. Plus, the Dynasys X1 will be available for pre-order and its official site starting January 20th. I'll leave a link in the description, be sure to check it out if you're interested. Speaking of backers, I actually ran into two more, Jeff and Greg from Hungary. They were so excited to try it out that we stepped out of the venue for the test. At one point, I jokingly thought they might run off with it. Jokes aside, they shared their first impressions.
It's very nice quality, I'm impressed.
Yeah, exactly. Very nice quality.
About the quality and also about the updates on Kickstarter.
Yeah.
It was probably the best Kickstarter update
that
I ever received.
Yeah, exactly.
It was very fast.
It's always great to hear such positive feedback. And that wraps up the Dynasys X1's journey at CES 2025. There were undoubtedly plenty of cool products at the event, but it's clear that some attendees were just as excited about trying the products that were officially showcased. My friend Kuba Klovit from Poland even featured the Dynasys X1 in his video. So, what do you think about it? Leave your thoughts in the comments below. See you in the next one.